Lullingstone Castle in Kent is one of England's oldest family-owned estates. Dating back to 1086, the Domesday Book, when William the Conqueror undertook a census of the entire Kingdom of England. Henry VIII and Queen Anne were regular guests at this estate, home to 20 generations of the Hart Dyke family.
A world map with plants, where people can walk around the different countries, continents around the world, seeing plants in those particular places. It will be the first ever world map with seas, oceans, plants from all over the world.
Tom's creation began in 2005 within a 2-acre walled area that was previously an herb garden.
Tom wants to rip out the old herb garden and build his world map of plants.
Plants from around the globe are arranged by their respective countries of origination, and every continent has a sculpture.
Macaronesia, so the Canary Islands, Madeira.